So it's December 14th of 2015. Today is the big day of the alleged reveal of the Lark Vorry sex tape. Somebody has said, you know, the tape was going to be posted in increments or whatever starting today, and it was supposed to be posted, you know, every hour, clips or whatever supposed to be posted. But anyways, Lark Vorry said on Instagram, she's just going to quit Instagram altogether. You're just going to have to contact her on Twitter at twitter.com/TheLarkVorrys because, because, I mean, she's tired of being hacked, allegedly, and information being posted on the internet and whatnot. You know, she's like, you know what? FTS, just F this stuff, you know. So I'm going to read to you what she said on Instagram. She said in a quote, "I will no longer be active on Instagram and I will be deleting my Instagram account effective immediately. Any and all upcoming announcements in regards to my highly anticipated album and movie that's currently in the works will be made on my official Twitter account, Lark Vorrys. www.twitter.com/TheLarkVorrys. So there you go. If you want to contact her, if you want to hear more about her album, check out her music. She's been posting links to it on Twitter recently. I made a video about that already. Anyways, let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channel. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more and follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine.